nice. They made that nice bank into a police station. Praise God. Sit back and relax. I want to see if it's in here. I'm just gonna find it, baby. Hopefully I can find it. Hopefully this will do me right. We left at 11:30. Are you kidding me? Yeah, because I was mad. We didn't get up till 9. We didn't get up till... I know. Now, I gotta look for... Family Medical Center, and it was friggin' turned over to Inspira, and we don't go to Inspira. They're the ones that hurt us the last time we were there. So now I gotta find it. They put their people in their places, and now they're trying to hurt us so they can go rot in hell. Well, I tried. Why did I turn here? I gotta turn around. I'll turn around up here. One at Woodbury Family Medicine, but obviously they turned in everything into fucking Inspira. My house right there. Yep, that was mine and Uncle Alan and Billy's house when he was born. Yep. This was my house. I want it back. 10:22. Yeah, you're lucky, alright. Huh? Billy doesn't live there. Billy hasn't lived there since he was 5, but... Maple Shade. He moved to Maple Shade when he was 5. Turning 6. Where he lives at now. He moved into where his daddy grew up at. His dad grew up in that house. Mm-hmm. Yes, I see you. NF. This is why I needed you to go with me, because I wasn't sure how long it was going to take me to see if I can find a freaking family doctor in person to make the appointment. And I had to come all the way out here. I'm thinking I have to go out to a different section of freaking life. funny. Children's Behavioral Health Center. Good job, jerk off. I don't think so, asshole. You're gonna be having some behavior issues. Verna's old house right there, 825 Red Bank. Right, Verna? How did they put a Dunkin' Donuts? He shot himself at this gun, there's a gun, place there. That's funny. Go get that money. You need to get that money for your drugs. Stupid. Yeah, I see. Weaver, the not Donnelly, huh? That's good. Good job. Donnelly Wheel, huh? You got all these businesses coming at me, huh? That's nice. There it is. Hank's Gun Indoor Range. Kill yourselves, would you? Please. They got an appointment for me. I'm going to do it in person. I have them tell me in person that they don't have one. West Effort friends. Oh, you can't get it. You can't get your daughter's death certificate. You gotta, because I'm the mother. You need her stuff. I'm her mother. Yeah. Oh, of course. Hello, my West Denver police station friends. You just so happened to visit me. Visit me up at the college, right? Mommy and Daddy used to work down there on Friars Boulevard. You hear? Me and Daddy used to work down there.
Down where? That way?
That way. Down there. Me and Daddy used to work together down there.
West Deffert.
Yep, West Deffert Thoroughfare area. Yep. Cops that I pass by. This is where Mommy and Daddy used to go and eat lunch at work, during work time. Mommy used to buy our lunches. Mommy used to buy Mommy and Daddy's lunches and his friend's lunches most of the time. Yep, yes I did. I bought lunch and groceries for the house. Be careful, girls. Care, health, I guess. That's nice. I'm gonna run in real quick, okay? These guys can stay here while Mommy runs in. Got it? Got it? What? What's not gonna work? Is it dead?
When we first tried it, it was dead. On.
Maybe it's this.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, go to the bathroom. You gotta go pee?
Yeah.
All right. I'll take you in with me. Let me get my stuff out on that side.
It worked! Mark, can you pause this?
Pause what?
Pause it.
All right. Let me get my calendar book out. Let's see what I can do here. All right, stay inside here. You, let mommy keep the car running.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't have to bring everything in with me. I'm gonna lock. Right back out, Mark. Alright, praise be to God. Alright, I'm here. I'm gonna stop this and restart this. Amen. Try to get appointment. Let's try to get my, this is my OBGYN. OBGYN. Karen Sullivan. Oh, do you know my friend Karen? No? Amen.